Hello. My shaper wants to do something, so let's try and make something. I've got two pieces of aluminium, and yeah, let's find out what's hidden inside.
Setup for lengthwise sizes, hand feeding down. So as you can see, I'm gonna cheat a little bit because I don't have an electrical saw or something like that. I have drilled all the way next to the line little holes, so I only need to saw those little bridges. Went old school on the last bit. Used a hammer and chisel to break a tree. Top side, top part. So this need to be angular square with this one. So I dialed this little piece in. And now we're gonna rough out and finish pass this top bit. Dialing in my workpiece square onto the side bit here, using a parallel clamping on the side over here, and the dial indicator touching it. So going front, back to front, and front to back, squaring it up like so. That's a shame. My little boo-boo where my material came up when I was slotting this is still visible, and as you can see, this surface looks terrible. So let's do that again, but then with another tool. So drawing up some visual markers to see where I am. So let's cut this out. At this point, I'm figuring out how to keep this one at the angle between the lines. And as you can see, here's my T-slot line, and here's my bolt hole. So this bolt does not do anything anymore. So let me think. So this is the bottom part, the setup for the longest side. So let's cut this down to approximately 80 millimeters in height. Let's get started. Look at my new shiny hand wheel. Looking nice. The outside measurements are done. So let's get to the next step. Thank you. let's try and cut some grooves again. This is my new slotting tool, so I hope it works. Because I had a janky setup, the tool was pushing my piece of aluminum, stupid word, my piece of aluminum so I was trying to cut this little corner out, because that's the position of the hinging point, and I didn't have enough clamping force on my piece. I had to make this one. So what I did was picked a piece of stock material. I believe this is 28 millimeters wide by guesstimation 14, 15 high, 16 maybe. But yeah, what I did was drill two holes in it and drilled three holes in this side, tapped those holes with M10, I believe. Don't know. Did it yesterday, already forgot it. Too busy. But yeah, I'm hoping this is gonna stick and my workpiece is staying put, so I can cut that little corner out. As you can see, I was already started, and I have tried to film this slotting operation, but somehow my camera didn't want to do that. But there will be more slotting in the rest of the video, so stay tuned and you will see this tool, I hope, stay alive for the whole process, because my other little one died again. the copper insert strips. I'm gonna size them. This piece must be 10 millimeters high, so taking off a little bit over this side, flip it around and squeeze the size in. That went quick. Flip it around.
Sorry.
Now it's 10 millimeters high. I'm gonna slice some pieces off and we'll insert them. So now this is going to be the real test, because I have a level. I have tried to level my table. I have this piece of aluminum flat on my bed, and now I'm gonna clear off this top side, and then we're gonna measure and see how much this table still moves under load. So let's start. So that's done. I'm not gonna do a spring pass because aluminium don't like to be cut in very very little bits. It's gonna be ugly, so I leave this as this. Now I am able to measure this side and this side, and I believe it must be something like 0.04 millimeter, but we will see. Welcome to the last bit of this video. Here it is. It's a little piece I have made. Take one. As you can see, it's shiny as hell. And put some copper in there. It claps. So let's talk about this thing. You saw me cut this on the top of the table, and I measured it, and I'm not happy with it. This corner and this corner are the same height. And then it drops, and of this side it drops too, so it's very funny. I don't exactly know where the problem lies. Maybe some grit or something was underneath here that I didn't see. I thought I cleaned everything, but yeah. This is the end result. It doesn't matter how thick this is. So in this case, it's all okay. But I'm not happy with the table. So I don't know when I'm gonna upload again, because I have some family issues. I need to take care of first, because my head is. And yeah, I hope I'll see you again soon
or maybe not. Thanks for watching. This was Dominic, and I'm out.